Have you ever noticed that with every appliance or piece of electrical machinery that you avail, they will always indicate their respective power ratings? You will notice that some electrical equipment express their power ratings in kilowatts and some are expressed in KVA, kilovolt amperes. Both values express power, but they are actually different. In this video, we will go to learn the difference between kilowatt and kilovolts amperes. KVA is known as the apparent power of a particular circuit or electrical system. In direct current circuits, KVA is equal to kilowatt because voltage and current do not get out of the phase. However, apparent power and real power, which is expressed as kilowatt, may differ in alternating current circuits. Kilowatt is simply the amount of actual power that does valid work. It should be noted that only fraction of KVA is accessible to do work, and the rest is an excess in the current. Now we simply showing difference between kilowatt and kilovolt amperes. KVA is known as the apparent power, while kilowatt refers to the actual or real power. Kilowatt is the amount of power capable of doing work, while only a portion of KVA is available to do work. Kilowatt or is kilowatts, while KVA is kilovolts amperes. KVA is equal to kilowatt in DC circuits because the voltage and current are not out of phase unity. However, in AC current circuits, voltage and current may get out of the phase. Therefore, kilowatt and KVA will differ depending on the power factor or how much leading or lagging occurs. Dear sir, thanks for watching my videos. If you have any questions, write it in the comment box. Don't forget to like and share. More updates, please subscribe to our channel, Learning Engineering, and get the notifications to press the bell icon.